At the state prison in Bishopville today, several inmates are facing charges for broadcasting live on Facebook today. The corrections department said someone in the community saw what they were doing online and notified police. The agency says a system that's supposed to block cell phone service obviously didn't stop them. And now they're trying to figure out what went wrong.